everyone.
This is round two of my getting rich quick scheme, which is to hold an auction for one item and one item only. And of course, it's variable depending on what people
choose to have the most interest in. That is defined by the Norse attack map to figure out whether or not people are interested in the offers.
This is second tier, meaning that most of the participants have already contacted me and their offers have been noted and logged.
Commanding officer is a short Excel Elvis as the deck.
Thank you very much. So
here
is more or less me, kinda, sorta, maybe, kinda, but not also totally sorta, giving a presentation on the current leading candidates of the auction. This is once again round two. You can once again, as you remember, probably already, who knows, you can combine items. And this is an auction where you are allowed to, as they say, go many rounds. Come on, don't you follow me now? This is my test viewer said that he has no headset, so this is the current leading offer for the, I will come there and I will, you know, be included in lot number 5. This is the current offer for now the second leading offer is me with the specific instruction that I don't get involved in things, and with the specific intent of being an alternative healthcare worker, which is, you know, verbs and shit in the legal way, and that includes this, essentially, way past its expiration date. It doesn't include this, because that is supposed to be an actual way. This. This is for the good thing is because I would like to twirl something around when I'm working. This is because I'm thinking this is the most common thing that people in combat situations overlook as a good training tool. So it's made of PVC plastic with a tent softener with a mattress limb at the bottom here, and it's supposed to be such. This is because this is the best thing to teach the kids, you know, to have with the axe and such. There was almost no interest in the hacking, coding. I'll go to this Stargate command and sit under the mountain and tap out the key codes. Right. Not enough. Or was there any really interesting stuff? That's what I thought. So, any interest in the computer stuff, basically, the flight simulator? Okay, enough. A little bit, not enough. What about the computers, including the old texts and maybe the scientific journals? Is there any interest in those? Like, was it wanting to build a cold fusion reactor or something? No? Still only interested in porn? Really? Can't blame you. I'm also quite interested in the experience instead of, you know, solving things like world hunger. Well, maybe people are just hungry for more porn. Whatever. I think that's about it. I'll upload this. See if there's anything weird. But currently the standing offer is 2.5 billion for the euros.
Euros.
Currency of Finland for the wooden, sword or the wooden stick. I don't really care which one. I'm thinking more along the lines of the wooden sword. For the, you know, if I just shut up and go have babies with other entities and spread the, you know, whatever. Then there's the $4.7 billion from the Futurama crew, which is essentially my cut of The Simpsons. If I just, you know, accept it, that's for, once again, essentially the good sword. And since I'm going with the highest offer, if it's just money, I'm going with the whole magic wand for the $4.7 billion, because that's what they kind of wanted. Or if they want to transfer it to somebody else, then I'm probably going to sell the sword as the historic thing for whatever people can cough up. So it's still an open game. I doubt your just straight up money is gonna win. Especially as this island made the 50 billion euro offer for, you know, the Uber taxi service. So, yeah. It's not the money, it's the I'll fry the bacon or bring out the bacon and you fry the bell first. It's about that, you know, it's that level of offers that I'm interested in. So if like in the next couple of minutes you mysteriously upload a picture of yourself going, you know, who knows, that's how auctions work, you know.
So, I think there's anything else.
Maybe a few hours.